Thank you, Triple S, for that wonderful introduction, and welcome, folks, to the 2019 edition of Winter Festival here. I mean, I'm honestly just speechless to even be here right now in Japan with some of the folks here from NCCW up. Folks, for those who don't know me, my name is Alistair Mayfield. I'm the host and commentator, employed by MCCW. Been active for roughly almost close to 7 months now. But aside from that, again, welcome to tonight's event. Opening up with an 8-man battle royale featuring some of the top stars from MCCW thus far. And honestly, given what's happening on Wednesday, which is MCCW's New Year's Slamboree, some of the folks here in this match are definitely looking for a much-needed momentum boost. Whether it's by winning this contest or getting as far as they can, whatever they can do to make themselves happy. So, from what I'm hearing and seeing, looks like most of them are already in the ring now. So, without further ado, let's just jump right into it. Right, you got Leon and Nelly there on your left, Quake and Aichi, Trickster and Adam Marston, and the Cockknocker and Jay Carter, which is rather appropriate given those two will be fighting for the World Heavyweight Championship on Wednesday. Cock already knocking down Carter there with an overhand shot, Marston for a cover, while Leon stretch muffler. It's going to be a lot of scattered commentary here, folks, so try to capture as much of the big moments as I can. But as previously stated, New Year's Slamboree on Wednesday. Follow a slam there from Marston. Good lord. Meanwhile, Leon just plants it with that scoop slam. There's the fist drop. Aichi taps in Quake. Kicks Nelly right off of him. Meanwhile, Carter with a drop kick to Quake there. Just an absolute slugfest. Trickster with a cover, but Chan, I believe, is the one that kicked out there. Meanwhile, Aichi with a buffalo sleeper on Nelly and breaks out. Oh, double. No, the unable to fight off a double team there from Carter and Quake. Nelly with a DDT. Locking up with Carter now. Throws him to the ropes. Now Marston and Carter. Marston getting dropped. Look up above the screen here. Got Quake and Chan. Oh, we got a bit of a slugfest going on between those two. Meanwhile, Marston with a crossface on Nelly. Breaks out of it. Chant wanted that exchange there, and there's the fist drop. And now Chant got a stretch muffler applied here, while Nelly has a half crab applied on Marston. Both able to break out of the hold there. Meanwhile, Knocker able to beat back Marston and Angel. Marston, ooh, gets caught. Oh, gee. And Aichi just tackling the hell out of Trickster there. Double drop kick to world champ and Leon with a German to Aichi. And now Marston and Trickster with a double team there to Yamaguchi. And meanwhile we got Quake and Carter here on the right side of the screen going at it. Carter with a big full Nelson slam there to Quake. As he goes up top and scores with the fist drop. And now he's just hammering away on Quake, but Aichi trying to go after him. Meanwhile, Leon misses the lariat there on Nelly. Gets tossed into Yamaguchi. Now Quake. Oh, might be thinking reverse Rana on Yamaguchi. Meanwhile, Nelly misses the moonsault there. Take a look over the left side here. Leon with a big headbutt there to Yamaguchi before dropping Marston with a series of elbows. Senton Angel. Oh, Trickster fending off Marston before leveling him with that palm strike. There's a running power slam from Chan. Picks Yamaguchi back up. Sends him into the... sends him crashing, actually. Leon with a cord buster to the World Heavyweight Champ. Quake with a cover on Nelly here, who's able to kick out at two. And Trickster now hammering away on Quake. Ground and pound, and Carter is knocking Leon down. Yamaguchi fending off the double team. Absolute mess here. Meanwhile, Yamaguchi bullet through her head. One, two. Jacksonville driver to Angel. And now Aichi with the Black Magic Woman applied on Carter. So Carnage continues to run rampant. Sue lock up again. Aichi looking for yet again. Bullet through her head. Carnage knocks it right down. What a combination on a Quake there. Quake with a parlay kick to the world champ. Meanwhile, Trickster, Jester's Dream applied on Shan. Seen through all the bodies correctly. Now Carter and Marston here. Marston might have been thinking Tiger Driver, but Carter trips him up. Oh, God. Oh, geez, Shining Wizard there to Yamaguchi from Quake. So he's up top. Comes down. Oh, geez, Carter with a discus eye to Trickster. One, two. Trickster able to kick out. Knocks Trickster back down again, but Quake catches up with a Pele kick. Marston trying to play it up a bit. Aichi just dishing out the work as he's got Quake here and a Buffalo Sleeper. Meanwhile, Trickster with a Cobra Clutch. Carter. Now, Jesus, I don't even know where to start. It's just carnage everywhere. Caught Trickster. Former dropping the ladder there. And now Quake, Buffalo Sleeper, well, no, CrossFit Chicken Wings, not bad. Carter dropping Marston with a DDT there. Now Chan hammering away on Koch. Carter with the drop kick to Marston. To lock up, Aichi with a scoop slam to Chan. Carter drops him with a DDT. Quake now. Well, but now Trickster, Cobra Clutch. It's kicked out of it. Koch with that dance break in the midst of everything. Absolute chaos here. Well, and Koch is colliding with his number one contender there. We got Trickster on with a backdrop. Goes back. Cobra Clutch applied on Carter. Well, Koch knocks him right off. We got tired of watching Marston Tiger Driver to chant. He gets knocked out of the pin attempt. Well, now Nelly cross arm bar to Quake here. Carter with a haymaker combination of Trickster now goes the North American champ. Now Carter going after Yamaguchi here. He's hammering away with those rights. Well, but now Trickster, oh, what a neck breaker. And Nelly almost pinning Koch there. Yamaguchi able to eliminate Carter with the lover's last kiss. Irish whip down goes Angel. There's a lot of bodies coming back up. Chant now. Stretch muffler applied to Nelly. A lot of bodies getting thrown around here. Marston dropping Yamaguchi there. Quake sent. Whoa, Marston actually just collided with Trickster and both men going down. Oh, and Carnegie having to stop it there between Yamaguchi and Nelly, who I believe, judging from where he's going, yep, eliminated via referee stoppage there. Meanwhile, Quake almost eliminating Yamaguchi there. Trickster only getting a one on Marston. Up through the leg. Meanwhile, Marston, Tiger Driver to Trickster. One, two. Oh, the North American champion nearly getting eliminated there. Marston just unloading. And meanwhile, Quake just eliminated Yamaguchi with that Achilles hold. Now Marston with the axe handle off the top to Trickster. And there's the diving splash. Down to five men here. Now Quake. Hurricane Rana legs hooked. One, two. Oh, he nearly eliminated the world champ there. And a Leon series of punches. Marston again, a Trickster hook, Tiger Driver! One, two, three! He got him that time, and the North American champion's been eliminated! Marston, Quake, Knocker, Chant, Bridgie Tiger Suplex, one, two, three! And Marston's eliminated Quake! Final three, Chant! Pop-up powerbomb! One, two! Now Marston able to kick out! Chad sending the world champion to the corner. Well, he has a buckle bomb. Now Marston sends Chad to the corner. Bowen just unloading with the strikes. Good lord. But Koch. Get Koch slapped. Chan Koch. Leon. No. Koch able to break it. Follow away slam. Now Koch and Marston gets fired across the way. Lock up Marston. Puts Koch up in the tree of woe. Leon from behind. Oh, what a backbreaker. Cover. No, Koch knocks him right off. Now Marston and Chan. Oh, there's the backbreaker by Marston. Double team. Cross bomber lariat. Pulls Marston back up a Leon, throwing Koch. Oh, and he sends Marston crashing into Koch. Vicious knife edge chop. Two lock up. Oh, belly to belly suplex from Chant. And now here these two go. Marston, Chant. Marston, Chant. Marston decks Leon with the lariat. And now Koch overhanded chops. Leon picking Marston back up. Series of punches to the head here. Trying to beat him into submission. Marston able to elbow his way out. Koch now crossface chicken wing. Yes, Chant caught. Is he gonna submit? No, Leon able to twist his way out. Trying to go for the double team of the world champ, but Koch fights both men off. No, Koch able to reverse the Irish whip, but Marston boots him down. Chant gets caught with the kick, but there's the knee drop from Marston. And there's one to Chant. Well, now Koch! Iron claw slam, and he got met with a punch on the way down. Catches Marston with that elbow, the lays down for strikes! But Marston series of elbows to Koch. Gets decked with the lariat. There's the backbreaker. Marston has Leon up. Oh, what a lariat to the back of the head. Comes off. Runs by both men. The least effort strikes. Cover. One, two, three. And Leon's been eliminated. Down to Marston and Koch. Irish whip. Comes back. It's caught with the elbow. Koch has Marston up. Circles behind. Reverse neck breaker. Marston up to his feet. Koch catches him with the elbow. Has him back up. Koch off the ropes. Oh, levels him with the shote. Has Marston up. Tries to, no, Koch reverses. Comes back. Catches him with the elbow yet again. He has Marston up. Off the ropes. Shote. Has him, no, Marston with the body blow that time. Released effort. Cover. Marston kicked out! He kicked out! Marston to the top! Missile drop kick to the back of the head! Gets caught with the elbow! Koch! Get Koch slapped! Is that gonna do it? One! Two! Marston again able to kick out! He pulls Koch up! Gets caught with the elbow! But Marston, there's the backbreaker! Koch up to his feet, Irish whip into the corner. Koch sends him, but Marston series elbows. As Koch up, fires him across into the corner, lining him up. Leaping forearm connects. But Koch trips him up, both men out on the canvas. Koch up to his feet first, as is Marston now, and now Koch, the chops. Koch now trying to get that breather in. Marston is rocking. He gets knocked down with that lariat. Two lock up. Koch at the sidewalk slam. Taking a bit of a moment. Do that dance break he loves so much as he stomps away on Marston. Pulls him up and nails him with that palm strike. He has him up yet again here. And Koch again. Get Koch slapped. Hook of the leg. One, two. No, Marston again able to kick out. How is he doing it? Irish whip caught with the elbow. Koch again with the stop. Gets caught with the shot to the ribs. Marston tried for the suplex, but Koch sends him tumbling to the outside. Marston up to his feet, rolls back in. Koch with the dance break. Oh, and now here they go. Koch, Marston, Koch, Marston. Koch levels him with that shoulder tackle. There's Marston up yet again. But Marston, follow-away slam. Quick stomp to the ribs there. Misses with the lariat. Koch with the Irish whip. He comes off as well. Marston able to avoid the shoulder tackle. Knocks him down with the elbows. Marston off the top diving splash. Cover. One, two, three. He got him. Here is your winner by pinfall, Adam Marston. What a huge victory for the elder Marston brother, outlasting seven other big names. What an absolute contest, but Marston able to pin the world heavyweight champion. Holy cow. Folks, I am beyond shocked on that. But if anything, that just proves the absolute heart and drive of Country Strong. If anything, that just backs up his nickname there for a reason. My God. Nearly 30 minutes it went for, but Marston able to put an end to it. And wow, what a way to kick things off here at Winter Festival. Man, oh man. But, well, with that, that pretty much now in the history books. Folks, going to send you back over to your usual commentary team. Just want to give a... if I could English today, I'd be happy. Just want to say a big thank you to Triple S for allowing us to come out tonight, put on contest here, as we all witness. Certainly a lot of fun to watch and commentate. If anything, I'm pretty sure a lot of the boys would be down to like do it again next year, maybe even throw in an extra match if need be, but falls into the management in that case. But yeah, anyway, I'm gonna stop gabbing, and you folks enjoy the rest of Winter Festival. It's been a pleasure commentating. Enjoy the rest of your night.